late on a summer evening when the tragedy took place. Bob started from his home here, went around to pick up his friend Wallace in his snazzy Chevy convertible. They were just going driving, maybe get one beer that hot night. Luckily, Wallace decided he wanted to go home, so Bob dropped Wallace off at his residence and then proceeded on up the street. Around the block, past his old junior high school, he encountered Garfield. He got on Garfield. The speed increased. He hit water. "Watch out, Bob,"